Hi, today we are going to see about tasty Baingan Bhartha recipe or eggplant curry recipe. The ingredients required are ginger garlic paste, garam masala powder 1 tablespoon, cumin powder 2 teaspoons, coriander powder 1 tablespoon, turmeric powder 2 teaspoons, paprika 1 tablespoon, kasuri methi, green chilies 3 chopped, 1 cup tomato, onions 1 cup, cumin seeds, and 1 eggplant. Apply oil on all the sides of the eggplant. Preheat oven to 400 degrees. And place the eggplant on the oven tray and grill it till the skin of the eggplant shrinks inside. Now remove it from the grill or oven and let it cool. Then remove its skin and chop it into small pieces and keep it aside. Now take a pan, add oil and heat it. Add cumin seeds and let it splutter. Add coriander powder and turmeric powder. Add onions. Saute all the ingredients together for at least 3 to 4 minutes. Then add ginger garlic paste. Saute all the ingredients together. Add salt. Add tomatoes. Saute all the ingredients for at least 2 minutes. Add paprika. Cumin powder and garam masala powder. Saute them well. Add green chilies. As you can see, the Masala is getting thicker, so add little water. Mix them well and let the curry cook for at least 2 to 3 minutes. Now add the eggplant. Mix all the ingredients together. Smash all the eggplant pieces. Add kasuri methi. Mix all the ingredients together. Now you can see the Baingan Bhartha or eggplant curry is ready. Serve hot with chapatis, or you can even serve it with rice. And the recipe is ready.